Hi guys, today in Electrical Engineering in 5 minutes. What's inside my PC? Is it a 32-bit processor or a 64-bit processor? I'll show you how to find out in an easy way. The first thing is to type in CMD into your start. Then you get the command window. Okay, now you type in WMIC, then CPU, then get, then architecture. Then you get a result. Okay, you can get 9, 6 or 0. If you get 0, then you have a 32-bit processor, and then you get a 6, you have a 64-bit processor from AMD, and then you have a 9, like in my case, you have a Intel processor 64-bit. Okay, so thanks for watching and have a nice time, and if you want to see more of these videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.